That's where we just came from. That's going away from the car. Echo Valley Amphitheatre is for the next video. Well, that was amazing. I always enjoy that. The mountains are beautiful. So yeah, so the next video will start here at this place and go over into, as I pointed out in the last video, or this one, over into Echo Valley and the amphitheatre. Lots of caves, maybe I'll have a look at into one of the smaller caves if I can find them. But wow, happy Sunday. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye. Well, here we go. Off to the amphitheatre. Simonstown, Plain Glass Dam, Komaki. See that mast? I'm doing that sometime. We're going to go up there and maybe even skateboard down there. Okay, so this is the amphitheatre, and there's a sand pit at the bottom, and the caves are mixed in and out. I don't think it's limestone, it's just the water that's filtered through sandstone and created caverns. I wish I knew where they were. They're all over here. because there we go. This one is a bit difficult to read, but we are here. Spes Bona was there, came down here, and that's the way back to the car. Echo Valley, Weary Willys was where that pool was. I'm just out of interest wanting to look and see if there's a cave somewhere. No, I don't think this is the right route. Exit Boys Drive, Spes Bona. There's something. And there you go. There's a cave down there. It could be very deep. It could be Robin Hood, which is renowned for being dangerous. There's a suitcase in there. That's bizarre. Bumping my camera. It's a mattress. Someone wants to camp here. Do I get out of here? Wasn't much of a cave. These other caves are very large. They go into literally caverns down underground, so that was nothing. Okay, goodbye Amphitheatre, Magic Forest down below, Echo Valley. Ah, Willies, Weary Willies. We made it back. Ah, that looks awesome. I wish I could swim. Oh, this water is absolutely lovely. Woo.
Ah, someone etched a fish. Can you see?
This is where I went when we started. We split the path. Oh, I'm dizzy. A little bit of a song for us. Thank you, birdies. Oh, I can't resist. Bit of a close up here again. Love these flowers. Ah, looky there. There's the hover. Made it! There we go. There we go. Done! Boy, that's pretty hot. I'm really sweating. But man, that was so nice. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, we'll see what's next. Oh well, bye.